Miss Madsen Entertainment Inc. presents.
It has been 10 years since the struggle between television and the Blue Mountain. The struggle entailed television's claims that the Blue Mountain abused him, and the Blue Mountain's denials of those claims. Television refused to return, running through a mess of logos in logo land. Eventually, a settlement was reached and the Paramount Blue Mountain ID was done properly and perfectly. But now, television is at it again.
Oh no, not again. Blue Mountain, what did you do this time?
Listen to me, Sam. I didn't abuse television in any way, and I didn't see any scars on him. Why is television still claiming that the Blue Mountain abuses him, even though he doesn't?
Yeah. We're just doing the Paramount television event, but then he's running away like a spoiled brat.
I wonder where that television is going now.
I don't know, Dave.
We need to bring him back or else the Paramount television ident will not be complete.
Is something wrong, guys?
Well, television is running away from the Paramount Blue Mountain because he still thinks that he abuses him, when in reality he's not.
And we need to bring him back to us and get the Paramount television ident right.
Huh, what a very weird case we have here. A television text runs away from the Paramount Blue Mountain logo because he thinks that he abuses him. Well, this looks like a job for the JCTN squad. We can help you find television and get him back to the studio so that you can get the Paramount television ident right.
Oh, good. Okay, guys, let the search for television's whereabouts begin.
Oh, wait, I almost forgot. If you see television, tell him that I apologize for abusing him.
Okay, we will.
Good luck, Dave Madsen and friends. I'm counting on you.
Hey, what are you doing here? Get a hiker! Now, please, Lorimar, you gotta believe me this time. I really don't want to go back to that abusive Blue Mountain. Why do I have to trust you? You should know that interfering with a logo item is not a good thing to do.
Lorimar is right, television.
You better come back to Dave's studio right now. The Paramount television ident won't be complete without you.
Not a chance, you assholes! I will not go back to that abusive mountain ever again!
Damn, he's running away.
Don't worry, Sam. Silver and Alexis are looking for television too.
And they already know where he's headed next.
Excuse me, but you don't belong here.
But embassy television, I need a place to hide. I don't want to go back to that abusive Blue Mountain.
I'm sorry, but someone just found you here.
Okay, television, are you going back to the studio or not?
If you don't go back, you'll get what's coming to you.
Leave me alone, you shitheads. I'm out of here.
Man, that television is playing rough with us.
I wonder where he's going now.
Henry and Elisa know where he's going. We'd better go after them.
Hey, I know you. You are the television from the Paramount television ident. What are you doing here?
Please, Zoom HD, help me. Someone is looking for me and I need a place to hide.
You mean those people who are looking for you?
Okay, television, it's either give up or go down.
Come back to us right now, or else.
You can't tell me what to do, you stupid jerks.
Watch who you call a stupid jerk.
Sorry, but television ran away again.
Well, Pedro and Alexandra are on their way to his next hiding place.
You said it, Henry.
You can be sure. If it's Westinghouse.
Wait a minute. Westinghouse is not a television company. Get off my turf now.
But Westinghouse, I need a place to hide. Please help me.
I don't need your help, you logo intruder.
There you are, television.
If you don't come back to us, we will call the cops to take you into custody.
Fuck off. I don't want to see your stupid faces.
It's okay, Westinghouse. Television is now out of your sight.
I feel something's getting weirder around here.
I know, Pedro. Whenever we find television, he badmouths us.
I have a feeling that something is wrong with television.
We need to tell Cedric about this right now.
Before we do that, Ian and Geneva are at the next destination.
CBS presents this program in color.
What's this? Is that the television from the Paramount television items that I saw?
That's right, CBSI, and I really need your help.
Is that so? Well, too bad, television. I saw what you did to every logo items in Logo Land, and it is considered a major violation. You need to face the consequences.
But CBSI, I need a place to hide. I really don't want to go back to that abusive Blue Mountain.
Your false accusations against the Blue Mountain are nothing but bullshit. Absolute bullshit.
You heard him, television.
You should accept the fact that Blue Mountain did not abuse you. So, either you go back, or face the consequences.
I said it once, and I'll say it again. I will not go back.
Where do you think you're going, television?
I think we know where he's going, CBSI.
Corey and Kennedy are on their way to his next hiding place.
If you want, you can call the rest of the Heaven Logo Alliance to track him down.
Good suggestion, Ian Dominic.
This is an ABC color presentation.
What the hell? Television? What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be in the Paramount television agent?
Oh, come on. Come the fuck on. Why does everyone want me to go back to that freaking Blue Mountain? This doesn't make any sense.
Well, one thing is for sure, the Blue Mountain tells the truth.
He didn't abuse you in any way, and he really wants you to come back and set things right.
Lies. All lies. What I said about the Blue Mountain is absolutely true. Now get the fuck out of my sight and leave me alone.
I have no words to say.
Gad! Television runs away yet again!
What are we going to do now?
I just got a call from Cedric, and he says that he has an idea on how to catch television.
Well, what are we waiting for?
We better find television before it's too late.
Ah, finally. Now those assholes won't see me here. I will never ever go back to that abusive Blue Mountain ever again.
Hey. What is that television text doing here in our Channel 9 event?
Wait, Maximo. That's the television from the Paramount television event.
Oh yeah, that's him.
Oh no. No. No 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 no. They caught me. I'm out of here.
Not so fast, you local fugitive!
We finally found you, television.
You have nowhere to run.
God damn it, son of a bitch, piece of...
Shut your potty mouth, fugitive television!
Blue Mountain was right about you all along. That story about scars was all fabricated.
You're all deluded. The world will know the truth about the scars Blue Mountain gave me.
Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. You have no scars, television.
That's right. And you can't escape the greatest superheroes of New Raffle City.
You can say we're making a citizen's arrest.
And now, we will take you back to my studio, you fugitive text!
The television from the Paramount Blue Mountain logo escaped, intruding on several items. Dave Madsen and company finally cornered the fugitive television. How's it going, guys? Did you find television?
Yes, Blue Mountain. We found them at the Channel 9 ident, where Maximo and the NBN forces do the Channel 9 ident bloopers.
You went all the way to the land down under.
They came from the land down under.
Where rivers flow and then chunder.
Men at Work, 1982.
Chunder?
Australian slang, meaning to regurgitate.
Gross!
As relieved as we are that we found television, there is no time for excitement. We're about to investigate his false accusations against you.
Be careful, Dave Madsen and friends. Television is very tough to handle.
Tough to handle, huh? We'll see about that.
No fugitive from a logo can be too tough for us.
We can handle anything.
Interrogation Time Pictures presents a questioning period production.
Dave, we brought the Heaven Logo Alliance along to help us with our interrogation.
Now we'll get to the heart of the matter.
But everything changes.
And my thoughts seem to scatter.
Don Henley, 1989.
Good. Now that the Heaven Logo Alliance has arrived, the meeting will now come to order.
All right, television. We heard you ran away from the Blue Mountain because you think that he's abusing you, and that you have scars all over you just to prove that he did abuse you. Is this true?
That's right. I just couldn't take that Blue Mountain dragging me with his peak.
Hold on a second. Did you really tell the truth or did you just make up that statement?
I didn't make up that statement, you asshole. What I said about Blue Mountain abusing me is absolutely true.
Oh yeah? Where were you on the night of July 28th?
What does that question have to do with this case, Dave?
July 28 is my birthday, that's what.
What do I care?
Television is forgetful of people's birthdays.
Let's make a note of that. Television has a very bad memory.
You shut up, you bitch. Hey, I'm not a hypocrite, you jackass logo. Blue Mountain is really the culprit, and he needs to be punished. Why don't you guys believe me for once?
Why should we believe you with your made-up stories? Didn't you realize that you are part of a Paramount Television ident?
I don't freaking care. Blue Mountain is the one who caused the whole mess and I can't take his abusive actions anymore.
How typical for a sure-mouthed text like television.
I heard that.
You heard nothing, you fool!
Watch who you're calling a fool, you asswipes!
Bum-bag. You remind me of what I used to call Mike, before I was cured of my control freak tendencies.
You should have stayed that way, you sissy.
Dave, why not conduct a lie detector test to see if either the Blue Mountain or television is telling the truth about this whole situation?
Good idea, Corey.
5 minutes later, after the Blue Mountain and television took their lie detector tests.
All right, the results of the lie detector test are in.
Blue Mountain, based on the results on the lie detector test, it turns out that you are telling the truth.
No! Really?
What?
See? I was right all this time. I didn't abuse television in the first place. He was the one who dragged himself across my peak and no abuse happened.
Oh. My.
Steady, Dave. Don't have a major mind blow.
Sorry.
That's right, Blue Mountain. This means that you are innocent, and you didn't do anything wrong to television. Well, literally speaking.
Yes. You are just a mountain, and mountains don't move.
Not by themselves, at least.
And that means that you, television, are no doubt an absolute liar.
CBS presents this program in color.
Liar, liar. Pants on fire.
You keep on telling me those lies.
The Castaways, 1965.
No. This isn't fair. This isn't right. I know for a fact that the Blue Mountain abused me from the beginning.
Shock? More like disbelief, or even disorientation.
But why? Why is it a lie? Why is everything I said a lie?
You can't argue with test results, television.
For one thing, television, you were futzing around with the Paramount television ident and messing the Blue Mountain around with your false accusations.
Wait, I did what?
You mean to tell me that television acts like an asswipe and messes around with the Paramount television ident?
Now who's the asswipe, Sam?
Yes, Sam. He was just dragging himself across the peak of the Blue Mountain and going crazy, which is why you didn't get the Paramount television ident right.
Oh my freaking god. I knew it. I freaking knew it.
I can't believe television messed the Blue Mountain around and made the Paramount television ident a total mess.
So this means that television is a troublemaking text caption.
That's right, Anna.
What? That can't be real!
Oh my god. Television, why did you do this to me? We just wanted to make a proper Paramount television ident, then you messed me around by dragging yourself across my peak and running away like a little brat.
Don't talk to me like that, you abusive jerk. Now, you asshole. You kicked me in the ass. Now.
Enough of this terrible bullshit, television. Since you keep futzing around with the Paramount television ident, messing Blue Mountain around by dragging yourself across his peak, and running away like a little brat, I have no other choice.
Well guys, it looks like Sam is pulling his old habits again.
But he doesn't have control freak tendencies anymore.
That's right, Astro.
Please don't do it, Microsoft Sam. I have no place to go.
Television. You're fired. All right. You're asking for it, television.
We'd better call Sergeant C.J. Randolph and Officer Flanagan to take television into custody.
Or better yet, we can call the NSA.
Looks like the NSA is here.
Did someone call the NSA?
Yes. That fugitive television falsely accused the Paramount Blue Mountain of abuse that he didn't even commit, messed him around by dragging himself over the peak and made up lies against him, futzed around with the Paramount television ident by running away like a little brat, and when I fired him, he threw an incredibly violent tantrum that dumped Dave, Astro, and Miss Madsen into the basement pool.
Is that so? Okay then.
Oh no! Not the NSA! Anything but the NSA!
That's right. It is I, the NSA. And you are under arrest for falsely blaming the Paramount Blue Mountain, causing a ruckus at the Paramount Blue Mountain Island, and for making the Madsen cousins fall through to the basement pool. We will take you to the NSA jail.
No.
Yes.
Are you guys okay down there?
We're fine, Cedric.
Don't worry about us. You guys can handle the rest.
We just want to have a cool bath in the basement pool.
Well, I'm glad that Dave and his cousins are all right.
An NSA just gave me more information as to television's maniacal behavior.
And that is?
Television got lost in a Dutch field of cannabis, giving him a drug addiction that led to his maniacal behavior. And because of that, he'll need to face the ultimate punishment for his false accusations against Blue Mountain, violations of Logoland rules and illegal drug possession.
The charges against television are very serious.
Well guys, now that the NSA took television into custody, we might as well wait for the court hearing about the case against him.
You're right, Cedric. Let's all hope that television will learn his lesson.
Dave and his friends proceeded to interrogate television for his weird behavior and escaping the Paramount Blue Mountain logo. A lie detector test revealed that the Blue Mountain was telling the truth, and exposed Television as a liar. After the Blue Mountain crotch-kicked Television for calling him an abusive jerk, Sam fired the fugitive text, causing Television to throw a violent tantrum that sent Babe, Astro and Miss Manson falling to the basement pool. The NSA came and took Television away, and the gang is now preparing to watch the trial of the fugitive text.
Where are Dave, Astro and Miss M?
They are just finishing their showers after their dip in the basement pool.
I hope they join us to watch the trial of the fugitive Television.
They're just now coming in.
Hi, gang.
We're all squeaky clean.
Is the trial on yet?
About a minute until the coverage starts.
Hi, guys.
We heard that fugitive text was going on trial. He's facing the ultimate penalty for running away from his home logo, intruding on other logos, and illegal drug possession.
I didn't know Television was a stoner. Neither did I until just now.
He must be a real potheed. I mean pothead.
You were saying Television could face a death sentence, Cedric?
That's right, Dave.
That's unusual for a rogue logo text to face execution, since New Rafika has no death penalty on the books except for Order 7 of the Seven Stars.
You mean the rule prohibiting mortal beings from reforming evil beings or troublemakers without the approval of God Almighty, Juno and the Golden Dragon?
That's right, Rhonda. New Rafika officials were reluctant to make it a capital offense, but after urging by the deities of the Seven Stars, they made it so in September 2021.
True, Dave, but they later added an option for prosecutors to seek a death sentence against rogue logos.
That explains it. Well, it's about time for the trial coverage to start.
This is a Dave Manson Entertainment Inc. special report. At our news desk is Generic News Reporter.
Good morning. We are about to go live to New Rafa City Courthouse for the trial of Dave Madsen Entertainment Inc. staff and people of Largo Land vs. Television. The Honorable Judge Themis Nigra is now entering the courtroom.
This hearing is to determine whether or not the accused, Television from the Paramount Blue Mountain logo, did willfully and repeatedly escape the logo, intrude on other logos, and illegally possess marijuana. Will Television approach the bench?
Yes, Your Honor.
Television, you stand accused of the charges brought against you. How do you plead?
Absolutely, positively, definitely 100% not guilty. Just like O.J. Simpson's plea in his murder trial. Did you notice that Television's voice is a lot like mine?
Even though the text logo is obviously a male.
Keep quiet. The prosecution is about to call witnesses.
Would the prosecution care to call any witnesses?
The prosecution calls the Viacom V of Steel to the stand.
Your Honor, and ladies and gentlemen of the jury, my evil twin, the V of Doom, made a compromise to Microsoft and to let him join the Paramount Television Island so that Television may come back. I was very devastated about what happened because they trust a scary logo like my evil twin.
Objection. Samuel, we did that because he wants the Blue Mountain to be not so abusive against me.
Television must be stoned, Your Honor. I don't care how he feels, because he made a compromise with a scary logo, which is considered a major offense.
Good point, V of Steel. Objection overruled.
Sheesh.
Just a sheesh.
Any more witnesses?
We call the S from Heaven to the stand.
Your Honor, I was disappointed that Television convinced my evil twin, the S from Hell, to save him from getting chased by Sam and the Blue Mountain.
Objection! I didn't want to come back to Paramount, because that goddamn Blue Mountain always abuses me and lies like the devil about it.
Listen to them hand it up. Just like on those sappy daytime TV shows. Like Judge Judy. Or Dr. Phil.
Or even Jerry Springer.
None of whom I'm a fan of.
Hear me out, Your Honor. Blue Mountain didn't do anything wrong, and that his speculations are all made up.
That's bullshit, besides being irrelevant and immaterial. Who's with me on this?
I see you stand alone in your testimony, Television. Overruled.
This is sus.
Cease for sus!
For the remainder of this trial, we shall refrain from making any more Among Us references.
We call my unskip to the stand.
I was with television when the Blue Mountain and Sam were about to bring him back to the studio. He convinced me to protect him from the Blue Mountain and he told me that I will not tell them that he was with me.
You are! Why did you tell the tale to everyone? I told you that you don't ever tell them that I was with you. But you didn't listen to me.
I'm sorry, television. But what I can't see in you is that you are a spoiled troublemaker who did nothing but to make up lies about the Blue Mountain for the wrongdoing that he didn't even commit.
I'll make you pay for this, Lionsgate.
Order. If you act up like that again, television, I'll cite you with contempt of court, capiche?
Oh, stinker.
Stinker.
Did I hear television say stinker?
If you ask my opinion, I'd say television's attitude really stinks.
Uh-oh. Another corny joke.
Good thing we're only watching the trial instead of participating in it.
Mary and Dave climbed out of the basement pool and took showers. Meanwhile, back in the courtroom.
Does the prosecution care to call more witnesses? We call the CBSI to the stand.
CBS presents this program in color.
The Fugitive Television didn't seem to learn his lesson, for in the Fugitive Television episodes 1 to 3, he trampled on the logos of Walt Disney, Pixar, NBC News, Viacom, Pinball, and V of Doom, NET Globe, PBS, Lionsgate, Hulu Productions, NBC Peacock, Screen Gems, S from Hell, YouTube, Rankin Bass, Columbia Pictures, Hanna-Barbera, Starry Night, Telepictures, and 20th Century Fox.
Go on. Read the right act for me.
I can't believe that television is acting very rude these days, making up lies about Blue Mountain committing a wrongdoing, and for dissing everyone, so that he won't come back. Now you know how I feel, CBSI. I was very devastated at what happened and television needs to pay for his terrible actions.
Objection! The Blue Mountain is the one who should pay. He should be on trial, not me.
There he goes again, Your Honor. All the citizens of Logoland know of his awful actions. He intruded on Logolidans everywhere, and that's a violation of Logoland's ground rules.
Objection! I don't care for any fucking ground rules or your kind! Blue Mountain is the criminal, not me.
Order. Both objections are overruled. I warned you about contempt of court, television.
I said it once, and I'll say it for the last time. The Blue Mountain is not a criminal, you are television.
All right, that's it. I can't take you assholes anymore. I've got to show all of you.
Here at Brantford Reporting. Sorry for the lost feed from the courtroom, but we have information from NSA on what's happening. Television went berserk when we lost the feed, grabbed a gun from NSA and threatened to shoot the Blue Mountain dead, but yes, from having jumped at television like a boomerang and knocked him to the floor. Then the P-head and Pink-P-head stunned television with their laser eye beams. Then a squadron of SAWs took television to the timeout room. Generic.
Thank you, Taylor. And we just heard that order has been restored in the courtroom and we have re-established the feed. Judge Themis Libra is back at his stand.
Television raised a ruckus in court. He must have a side effect from the pot he smoked.
Could you call it disorder in the court?
Natalie and Cortana climbed out of the basement pool and took showers. Meanwhile, in the courtroom.
Blue Mountain, on behalf of the Court of New Raffle City, I wish to apologize to you for the ruckus that television caused. NSA tells me that the S from Heaven, P-Head and Pink P-Head saved you.
I am grateful to them for saving me. I might have been torn down to the ground. What are friends for?
Augment
versus a Ham Logo Alliance stand up for each other.
That's right. It's all for one and one for all.
Hi, Dave. How's the trail going?
We just heard that Television almost started a riot in the courtroom.
It's the drugs in his system.
The more drug you get, the more unpredictable you become.
You got too much, you get too high.
Sweet 1978.
I didn't know that was a song.
Sorry for making a corny joke, Dave.
After we climbed out of the pool, we found it needed draining.
Television's brain must be rotting from all that drug use. He's too far gone to even be rational at this point.
No matter how he tried, he could not break free.
And the worms ate into his brain.
Pink Floyd, 1979.
Let's see what they're saying now.
Since Television chose to represent himself, Your Honor, and it will be a couple of days before he is fit to take the stand, we see both prosecution and defense rest their cases.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, you have heard the evidence. Now it is your duty to weigh it and render your verdict.
With both sides resting their cases, it is now up to the jury to decide whether Television is guilty of the charges or not. We will break in with coverage when the jury reaches its decision.
This has been a Dave Manson Entertainment Inc. special report. We now return to our regularly scheduled program.
I feel so relieved that the Blue Mountain is okay and he didn't get hurt by that fugitive logo.
As relieved as you are, I am also very disappointed at Television for being a rude jerk towards the citizens of Logoland.
I agree with you, Sam. Television still claims that the Blue Mountain is a criminal, which is a big fat lie.
Television always makes up lies to make everyone believe that the Blue Mountain really abuses him.
We'll still have to wait for the decision whether Television is innocent or a criminal.
I believe that the Blue Mountain is innocent because I didn't see him abusing Television.
And neither did I.
I believe Blue Mountain is innocent too, because he's only a mountain, and mountains don't move.
Not by themselves, at least.
I agree. Let's all pick things up in the morning and wait for the jury's decision.
I'm with you, Dave.
Dave Manson and his friends gathered in the studio to watch live coverage of the trial of the fugitive Television text. The Via Steel, S from Heaven, Lionsgate Logo and CBSI each gave their testimony before Judge Themis Libra. Each time Television objected, he was overruled by Judge Themis. The rogue text caused a momentary interruption in the live feed, resulting in his being detained in the timeout room. The prosecution and defense rested their cases, and now it is 2 days later. It is verdict day.
The watch party is on again.
I heard that the jury has decided on a verdict.
That's right, Sam.
It's verdict day.
Now we'll know for sure whether Television is guilty or innocent.
The long-awaited decision.
The fate of fugitive logos everywhere is resting on the jury's verdict.
This decision by the jury can make it a landmark case.
Like Roe versus Wade. Or the Spokes Monkey trial. Or the People versus O.J. Simpson. Yet versus Slime.
Kramer versus Kramer. That was a movie, not a court case.
But there were courtroom scenes in that movie.
I think the coverage of the trial is about to resume.
I agree. Let's watch.
This is a Dave Manson Entertainment Inc. special report. Here now is generic news reporter.
Good morning. The jury has reached a verdict in the case of Dave Manson Entertainment Inc. and People of Logoland versus Television. We now take you live to the courthouse where Judge Themis Libra has now entered.
Has the jury reached a verdict?
The jury has reached a verdict, Your Honor.
What is the jury's verdict?
Guilty!
Travesty! Fake news! I want to file an appeal!
Order.
Sorry, Your Honor, but I do have a right to appeal.
Yes, you do, Television, but wait until after the sentence is handed down.
There's Logo justice for you. She's probably upset over the verdict.
I'm not upset. I'm glad that the truth about Television escaping the Blue Mountain was made known.
And I'm glad that the Blue Mountain was absolved of all blame.
When's the sentencing?
The jury is now handing its recommendation to the judge.
Television from the Paramount logo, you have been found guilty, as charged of making false accusations against the Blue Mountain over a wrongdoing he didn't commit and repeated escapes, violating the most important rule of Logoland, and verbally assaulting the Dave Manson Entertainment Inc. staff by throwing tantrums. Therefore, this court hereby sentences you to death.
No! Not a death sentence! I don't want to die! No!
Yes!
Television's death sentence will be carried out by a bolt of the Jerry Bruckheimer logo's lightning strike, initiation by the jury. Are there any last words you need to say, Television?
Yes, Your Honor. Tantrum in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello again. Sorry that we lost the feed, but it was caused by the massive explosion generated by Television's tantrum, thrown upon hearing of his sentence. The blast sent shockwaves that could be felt in our studio. How did you handle it, Taylor? Taylor? Has anyone seen where Taylor went? Ladies and gentlemen, Taylor Branford has fallen through to the basement. Medical teams have been alerted to the scene.
Later, after Taylor was rushed to the in-studio clinic, where Dr. Jade and Nurse Jasmine helped her recover from her injuries.
And we've just heard that a rescue team, led by Angelo the Archangel, Angela the Angel and the Deities of the Seven Stars, is repairing the damage to New Raffle City Courthouse. And we've also re-established the live feed, now from an auxiliary courtroom, where Judge Themis Libra has just entered to resume proceedings.
What a shame. Shame. The damage Television did to the courthouse with his tantrum will do severe harm to the city's budget.
I see. In light of the circumstance, I shall change Television's sentence. Instead of the lightning bolt, I shall summon the Eye of Providence, Logoland's equivalent of God Almighty, to administer Television's death sentence.
Did Taylor miss the pool when she fell?
She didn't miss the pool. It was empty, since we drained the water.
Oh, man! Here come Dr. Jade and Nurse Jasmine.
Is my sister okay?
She'll be fine, Tyler. She only suffered bruises upon impact.
I used my special formula to help her recover.
I may still have headaches, but as long as I have plenty of aspirin, I'll be okay.
We'll refill the pool with fresh water, and help Taylor go through therapy so she won't get hurt if she falls on a hard surface.
Good. Let's see what's going on regarding Television's sentence.
The Eye of Providence is here, Your Honor.
Good. We'll let the Eye carry out the sentence.
Television text, it is now time to face your sentence.
No! Don't zap me to death! Think of all pieces of logos that want freedom! Do you want them to be treated as slaves? I won't die! I refuse to die!
The judgment has been made. Prepare to receive it.
Gee. Damn it! I can't even say the name of one who would save me!
Enough. It is time to face your fate. Extremum supplicum.
Oh, you got me, but there will be revenge. Oh, my scattered letters. Oh.
Justice has been done. The fugitive television text is dead. We logos can breathe easier, knowing that justice has been served, and peace will be restored in Logoland. I'm finally free of the trauma I had with that accursed fugitive text.
and let this be a lesson to runaway texts from logos.
And with the execution of the television text, the case is officially closed. Court adjourned.
And there you have it. The case of Dave Madsen Entertainment Inc. and People of Logoland vs. Television is over, with the execution of the fugitive text. Angela the Angel says that once the pieces of the fugitive text have been gathered, they will be taken to the Infinite Loser's Chamber at Punishland. And Taylor Branford has been nursed back to health at the Dave Madsen Entertainment in-house clinic, having sustained injuries in her fall into an empty basement pool. She will return to report him shortly. This is Generic News Reporter saying treasure the logos and embrace logo unity.
This has been a Dave Madsen Entertainment Inc. special report.
Logo peace.
It's better than logo war.
We already had the logo war.
Now we need some logo peace.
Anyone for a dip in the pool?
Is there fresh water in it?
Yes, there is.
But we advise Taylor to wait a week, since her bruises need time to heal.
At least I can still walk.
That's my sister.
Although I personally disdain capital punishment, I must respect the authority.
Not with the authority again!
Why don't we take time off to relax?
Good idea, Rhonda.
Dave?
Blue Mountain, how nice of you to come.
I've just been made an official member of the Heaven Logo Lines.
Good for you, Blue Mountain.
How did you get here? We were told mountains don't move.
In point of fact, Harry, I'm only a logo.
We're so proud of you for showing your courage during the recent trial.
And we're glad that the whole mess is finally cleaned up.
And that fugitive text will no longer cause trouble for you.
The pieces have been taken to the Infinite Loser's Chamber at Punishland.
Dr. Jade and Nurse Jasmine say I'm ready to return to news reporting.
That's right, Taylor.
Your bruises are sufficiently healed.
Logos of the world, rejoice. We just heard from Generic News Reporter that the television from the 20th Century Fox logo was executed for crimes similar to those against that fugitive text from Paramount.
Paramount has been around for over 100 years, and that fugitive television made the Blue Mountain feel like a total asswipe.
That's just what I was going to say, Sam. I never liked that son of a bitch in the first place.
And we just got a call from Judge Iden Noel, who presided over the 20th Century Fox television case.
TCF television was executed in the same manner as Paramount's television, and the pieces were taken to Punishland.
Now that the whole ordeal is finally behind us, we can go out to celebrate Blue Mountain's successful victory.
You took the words right out of my mouth, Cedric.
It's okay, Rhonda. You always read my mind when something good is happening.
And Cedric delivers his messages faster than a memory transfer system.
The Blue Mountain and the Heaven Logo Alliance are invited to come along with us.
We'd be delighted to, Astro.
So where are we going this time?
I thought you'd never ask. The Alphabet Diner, serving delicious treats from A to Z.
Oh, QWERTY!
Can you spell it out fast?
QWERTY!
Thank you.
This has been a Miss Madsen Entertainment Inc. production.